Albert Micheletty will now attempt a back somersault from the springboard to three-man high on a unicycle. Ladies and gentlemen, Albert Micheletty.
Well, it's hard enough to balance three men high on a unicycle without having to catch one of them too. The Micheletti's claim they're the only cycle troupe in the world which dares to attempt this feat. It took them 2 years of practice to perfect, though by now they say they're 99% sure of getting it right. Oh no, no, he hasn't done it.